We're back with another Bedtime Beats. Here is our beat. It's ASAP Ferg. It's called Plain Jane. Our book is Let's Be Friends. Here we go. Repping books to your kids. It's fun to make friends, and it's easy to do. When you're friendly towards others, they're friendly to you. So offer a smile to somebody you know, or greet a special someone with a cheerful hello. Everyone's happy to hear someone say, it is certainly nice to be seeing you today. With friends, we find comfort and joyful surprises. Friends come in all colors and all shapes and sizes. Being a friend means choosing to do the very nice things you'd like done for you. So listen with interest to what someone is saying, and join in the games that the others are playing. And once in a while, try lending your hand to help someone learn when they don't understand. The easiest way for a friendship to start is to give up of your time and to give up of your heart. So if you feel lonely, look all around at all the new friends who are just waiting to be found. Having good friends will always depend on first being willing to be just a friend. There you go. See you next week.